What's up, people? It's Bandai Trap. Not Bandit Rap. And today, we're going to be playing Final Fantasy 15, A King's Tale. Before we begin, I just want you guys to... I just want to notify you guys about something. Now I've read your comments and I've heard your app. And at this time, the CEO of GTA Roleplay Episode 1 has reached 2,000 views. Now, even on my gaming kid pro account, my most viewed video is the damn freaking KWE from like 4 or 5 years ago. But like, we released CEO in August of last year and it has 2,000 views, 15 likes. I mean, 8 dislikes, but 15 likes. You guys have been commenting and I love it. And trust me, you guys, there would not even be as many subscribers as I have, because I have now 50 subscribers at the time of recording this video. And that's honestly insane. I never thought it would honestly, like, get this high in a year. But, like, this is certainly becoming a very big channel, and that's very big for me. So Bandai Trap, a lot of people have been asking, what are we doing with GTA? We will be getting back on GTA, I promise you that. We're trying to get the crew together, we're trying to record some more episodes. We promise you guys there will be new episodes. Also on the channel, I'm going to be starting to try out to branch to other games, such as Final Fantasy 15. So of course we're going to hopefully try to finish Final Fantasy 15 and King's Tale. But that's also going to be along with the roleplays, GTA. We have a Walking Dead Minecraft series coming up, and it's supposed to be really good. Like I said, we're trying to get the people to film it with us. And there's other roleplays that are coming as well, like Ghost Recon's Wildlands. That's a big one that's coming. We're also doing a Steep roleplay, if I'm not mistaken. And if I'm not mistaken, there's like more like roleplays and stuff to come. But basically, we're doing that in time. Right now, we're doing Final Fantasy 15, A King's Tale. So yeah, like I said, we will be going back to Bikers of LS. Season 2 will be coming very soon. Hopefully, we can get the people who helped us record CEO Part 1. And hopefully, we can get Part 2 out there. We'll see though. But make sure you hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and let me know that you guys want more roleplays from Bandai Trap roleplays. And anyway, I've already had enough blabbering, so let's get really into Final Fantasy A King's Tale. Let's play on playthrough and enjoy the story with unlimited chances of peril. A rewarding challenge. Insomnia. Royal Chambers. Father to Son. So which fairy tale shall I read tonight? I've heard all the ones in that book, Dad. How about an original story? Better yet, what about you?
I've certainly had my fair share of adventures, but none like the ones in this book.
Can exaggerate or make it up as you go along. Just tell me something new.
Very well then.
It all started right here in Insomnia, a long, long time ago. Insomnia in your city, in manufacture. Want me to move? Something wasn't quite right within the city. Were you under attack?
Indeed we were,
but not by soldiers.
Why on Eos would Westcam send for me at this hour?
Where is he anyway? Come on! Who's that? Despicable.
Cuz!
Up to Slash Strong Slash Shield Bash. Alright. Oh, you freaking try to freaking.
What?
Like.
Okay, you
You suck. Suck. Well, I've already been doing some combos, I'll tell you that much. Come on, come on! Somebody fight me. Somebody has to be able to do what I'm supposed to do. Is that it? No, there's not. Die! Impossible. How did these monsters breach my kingdom's defenses? Dodge roll. Boom, damn! Boom, boom! You wanna mess with me, boy? I'm not under attack, I'm telling you. As long as I am playing this game, I'm not under attack. I didn't take it. Not normal. Not on casual, by the way. He's going to get there faster. Run. And there's another Kazoom! That didn't sound friendly. What now? Oh, you're new! Hello there, my guy. Here's how I see you. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, I can like use them in my candy. Oh, that's too neat. Oh, hey! Alright, so now we're gonna alright, so now we're just gonna fail. You know, we're good. Oh, are you sure about that? Are you sure about that though? Oh bro, when you get wrecked and you get the rub. Right. Oh. Why do I get the feeling? There will be plenty of more. Insomnia, Backroads, Drastic Dogs. Hope Westgrim isn't over his head. I bet you fiends just didn't know I could juggle. That's how I did the rest. Oh, aerial back. Oh, I got inside. Oh. So, 1, 2, 5. 1, 2, 1. No, they're on forever. Whoa! You kept hitting them in the air? Of course. Reminded you to teach you that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. And now daemons, they never see during the day, and it's almost like they have no will of their own. Get wrecked. Hell, why freaking not, right, guys? Am I freaking right, guys? I'm talking to the characters and you subscribers, of course. Die. Alright, now you're gone. Oh, that's a red one. He's gonna be tougher. That's what I've learned from video game watching. Shit. Oh, get wrecked. One, two, five. One, two, boo, two. All right.
god, there's more. Now that we're okay, we're gonna just roll out the way like there's nothing that matters. Me? Oh god. Okay, so now we're gonna. Oh no, that's not good. That's not good. Oh no, these same keys. Oh no, these same keys. Oh no, this is not good. Get the freaking shield back, bro. You wanna freaking fight? Fight that. No, no way. What? They got you? Just want to make sure you're paying attention. Now then. Alright, now that we're getting absolutely demolished by these guys. Come on, Final Fantasy, don't let me down now. Oh my ears are playing freaking Streets of Rage, brother. Do not fail me now. Actually, you've never even gotten past the seventh stage. Maybe all these things that I have. Oh, you just... I was gonna like kick you out. Oh, you got to deal with that. Oh, you just got wrecked by freaking... the drone skater. Sorry guys, I'm really trying to take a very good commentary. Why don't you freaking go back and know your music? Oh my god, he's shield crashing him! Oh my god! Oh my god! Thunder! Oh, Thunder! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, he's stunned! What am I supposed to do now? The Empress has died, and his wife has left everything to his eldest son, and I am his eldest son's best friend, and his eldest son has died. Quickly if I don't get an apple quickly. Oh my god, this is the end of me. This is the end. This is the end of me. Bruh! Alright, this is like ridiculous. This is like way too difficult. I'm already on like second. Dance, if you guys know the cross dance, so I'm playing it. Oh god, alright, so now we're gonna like murder all the four souls. Leave a like and comment on what name you think I should play next. Because I think, be sure to leave a comment on what name you think I should play next.
because it might complete another video. Oh my goodness, this is not good. Oh, this is not good. I'm at like 2 hits away from death. Like, oh no, I'm at like 1 hit away from death. It's never good. 1, 2. Oh, god damn it. Just die! Just die! This is the third time I've died now! And it makes you freaking redo this whole level! Oh my goodness! I feel like this has to be a very, very short game. It's like... You just gotta bring him to the crowd, and then explode it, and then murder everyone. You guys know how it is. This happens all the time. All right. If I die after this one, video is gonna end. So let's try not to die. Otherwise, the video is gonna have to end. Guy out of the equation first, because if he is alive while we're on low health, then we're obviously gonna die, because we've died to him like so many times at this point. So we gotta get him out of the equation like now, though. That's gonna be the problem. Because these other duels, they're easy. You have to just kill him and kill him. But like this guy here, he doesn't want to freaking die, because he thinks he's cooler than the cool kids club. So, he wants to, like, hate on the cool kids, because he's not in their club, and he wants to be, so he tries too hard, and that's why he's red. He wants to be in the cool kids club, but, like, everyone knows, like, so we got a bit of HP, we're gonna win. Oh my god, there's two red ones. Alright, we gotta take him out one by one. Alright guys. We can do it, guys. One by one is all we need. Alright, so now we gotta take on you. Alright, you need to calm it down, man. You're like... Alright, he has a nice little strategy. I'll give him that. HP still off. Alright. So now we got... I get it. Alright, I got the strategy for these guys now, guys. Don't worry. I got it. Do that when they're yellow and then I... More! Alright! Oh god, oh no, this is not good. See guys, it's scarce here. Scarce is also the chances that we're gonna win this. Very scarce.
No, you hope. Oh my god! We gotta make him bigger. Alright, now that he's bigger, we gotta detonate him! Alright, now that I can and we got back a little bit, so that's always nice. Now, I feel like we're kind of screwed here. But we're totally screwed. Hello? Alright, so there's that one done. Alright, so now that he's dead, there's another one, this other guy. Now we gotta kill him. Now we gotta kill these guys. Do the tango, do the tango, do the tango. Alright, Cyclone is dead. He's dead. He's dead. Sirs, you are dead. You have to be, because it's not. Oh my god. Oh, checkpoint. Wait, what? Hold L1 to charge. Oh, alright. Oh, I get it. Now he's all like, that would have been so much easier than the 7 times I died. Yeah, you're so cool. My child is a chameleon. What is your child? My child is kind of like, you're so cool, because I have, weather spells. What do you have, scrub? You don't even have a son. How are you even alive, bro? I'm freaking like, the dope of freaking everything. Oh shit, I didn't even realize this is red guy. You guys, scrubs also, slap the scrub sometimes, like, ooh. Ooh, that's not the good. Oh, and mana. And create. Alright. Oh, I need that though. Oh, I need that though. Alright, so we gotta provoke him. We gotta provoke him. I did nothing for my cause. I don't know how I let you live to this point. Like, you did nothing for my cause. Like, you did nothing for my cause. Why are you alive? Oh, sure, you're gonna mana! Alright, we're good. Alright, now I'm being, this is what we call a bubble team here. It's a bit cheap in, game. But like, here, things are all scrubs, and they're not the freaking king. Yo, you guys have to freaking, watch out, and you're gonna have to detonate, and then explode him with you. Oh, scrub, get freaking mad. You are nothing. Hey. Wait, there's another guy over here. Where'd he go? There you are. Look. Oh, we won. Alright, then. I think I'm gonna end it here. Be sure to, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, guys. Did be sure to show me some love. Like the video, comment, subscribe. Let me know that you did like and subscribe. And let me know if you guys want to have another episode of this. We probably will. But if you guys really do, let me know in the comment section below. And I'll see you guys in the next video.